and others. Pray for that. Pray for that. Ask God to protect your hands. Those are the things you will be done by Satan himself. In order to kill people, in order to take people. So it should happen. But we pray God to stop that. And we ask God mercy upon people of whom work on the electricity issue. All